Construction lumber. It can sometimes get a bad reputation, but not from me. I'm a fan of it because I know that you can take an inexpensive board like this one and turn it into something awesome like this. This do-it-yourself bar cart was made from a single 2x10 and is part of a Modelaholics 2x4 and More challenge. Click the playlist in the description below for more awesome projects made from construction lumber. You can also find the full tutorial details for this bar cart in the blog post in the description below. But here's how I built it.